celebrations last throughout the year. So bring your good friends and your laughter too. We gonna celebrate our party with you. Come on now, celebration. Let's all celebrate and have a good time. Come on now, celebration. Let's all celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure, everyone around this world? Come on! Congratulations.
I brought tears to that. I was waiting for the bridge.
Hello, my name is Thomas DeLong. I play guitar in the band known as the blink-182, and this is our first day of recording.
So what are you guys doing up there?
40.
So we're putting in the reflectors for the drums.
Absorber what? Panels.
Oh, whoops, absorber.
Yeah, depends on how loud you play.
And what is that going to do?
It's going to change the whole acoustic phenomenon of this group.
The drums were going to make a sound up into this little hollow between the beam here, and it would reflect back down, so we're getting rid of that.
This dampens. It dampens the sound in the room.
We're putting so do all these tubes. On so we can change the angles if we feel that it's better when the sound starts going.
No. Hi, I'm Mark Hoppus. Welcome to our studio.
What photo shoot are you doing right now?
Right now, we're doing a photo shoot for an English rock magazine called Kerrang. And, what are you listening to?
You know what the problem is with it?
That's the picture. Yeah. There's the cover.
The way it has to be sung, it has to be in a different key. And if you change the key of that part, then the whole song won't work. Remember like 80s like drum machine stuff? Like. Crazy noises.
Do this for a while. Then the guitar comes in. Just does this. That's how it does that kind of shit. But it's kind of a little bit different. Got a lot more soul.
It's
got a lot more soul than you normally expect. And then I create a bridge and I'll go. I say to dig balls, but some nut, you know, and you go back through it. And then you add shit on like a shaker. Song. I'm gonna write like a riff. I'm gonna look at my face in the screen, and I'm gonna play the music that I feel comes to me when I see my face. Hold on. Okay. Okay. No. For real. It'd probably.
You gotta lick yourself.
In this video.
Throwing away the donuts.
Yeah, that's self-preservation right there. I brought donuts for everyone today. This, people, is what my hair looks like if I don't wash it for a week. See that? Now, if you dig around in here, you can pick up some good chunks of dandruff, too. Nothing really right now.
Shake your head, let's see what comes out.
Oh, nothing will really fall out. Oh, yeah, there's a little pink flakes! It looks like fucking
breakfast. Oh, I can see it on your dude. That's the nastiest shit.
Dude. Hey, that looks like a bad breakfast cereal.
The day's events were great. We wrote a new song and we played the others. We had amazing fish tacos. Mark slept with a troll underneath the bridge out back.
His name's Freddy.
How you guys doing? This is Cheetah. It is January 2nd, 2003, and what we got going for you today, Blink is starting the recording of their new album. We are at the storage unit where all their gear is, and we're going to be bringing it into a house where they're going to be recording for the next 3 months, and I'm going to be bringing to you everything, and I mean everything that's going to be happening for the next 3 months, I will be bringing to you. But they're never mine. I made my entrance, avoided hazards, checked my engine, I fell behind. All right, so now we have everything in the trailer, and Chris Georgian, say hello.
Hello.
Chris Georgian and I are now We're going to the house, which is an undisclosed location. I cannot tell you where that is. Correct, Chris?
That is correct.
And we're gonna unload everything. I'm not gonna unload a goddamn thing. The equipment is being unloaded from the truck into the garage right now, and throughout the next few days, it's gonna be unloaded into this beautiful house.
That's a new song. I wrote it when I was very, very sick with the flu. It's about the end of the world.
You have lyrics for it?
Kinda. But I wrote it when I was very sick and having like fever dreams. So I only like about half the lyrics. I'm gonna change them up, but I think it'll be a cool, fast song. Hey, he wrote a good bridge for this song.
Nah. What happened in reality is I didn't write it.
Hey, you know what songwriting's like?
It's like having sex. You're never quite sure how to do it. You do it all the time.
No, it's like fucking, it's like discovering penicillin. It's like a wonderful accident. It's like something you don't expect to happen, but
kinda
all of a sudden
like
one day there it is.
Kind of like Mark is a human being. It's a wonderful accident. It was a total
wonderful accident.
It was a wonderful accident. Didn't mean to happen. Is that by a garbage can in an alley of a dirty New York street? Alright, I'm ready. I'm gonna try
and beat and what I'm doing.
On this record. This is gonna be the slap bass
record.
I worked 2 hours so far today. It's like, woo! Mama. We got a whole refrigerator full of drinks and stuff now.
Oh, wow.
San Pellegrino. Italy.
Yeah, that's what it was.
No, what's it sound like that? Do-do-da-da.
No, what's your fucking little beat that I like?
Which one? That's later. That's for my songs that I'm going to bust out right. Like in a week.
Yeah, 3, 5.
Did you
Hey, bye for today. Today is another great productive day. In an hour, we wrote 2 new songs. And we got like, how many songs is that now? 6?
375.
I think we got 6 songs. 6 songs now. I'm gay. So what? Don't judge. My butt. We have this new song that goes like this.
Today we haven't done much of anything except eat and talk and listen to music, but that's fine, it's healthy. And my turntables are here, my drum machines are here, and most importantly, I'm here.
Guitar center right now, and we have to pick up some goods to record this album with. What do we need, Dave?
We need some cables. We need XLR to quarter inch cables, because they're the raddest.
This is Dave. He's setting up the whole rig and getting us going and engineering and all kinds of rad stuff, and he's the expert. And I'm gonna buy stuff I don't need. Things that I think can make me cool, may make me help me make cool music, but probably just a waste of money and I'll end up throwing away in 3 weeks. Let's find out.
That's what's gonna happen for sure. Oh, thank you. It was simply no one else.
Can I help you? Hi, I'm Mark. Can I help you? What you want? 4 meter studio link 500 interconnect cable.
Ah, that's so rad. Do you allow people buy these things?
Man, I got a kid that calls me that goes,
How much would it be for a Travis Barker autograph?
I need like a lab coat and my hair all like gnarly and glasses and like little like chemistry set with smoke coming out of the top, and I'll set up my stage all dark and I'll come out. That'd be so rad. Look, is you know what's so rad? It's like with this kind of stuff, like I don't even have to know what I'm doing, all I have to do is like one finger. I can even like go away, like everyone's dancing, place is going crazy, I'm like eating spaghetti over here, and I come back after a while. Alright, see you later.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, my name is Mark. Welcome back to the studio, where I intend to be able to sing like this woman here with my new gear.
So give us a little update on how everything's been going.
Oh, well, we've taken about 5 days off and haven't done damn shit in the last 5 days, and now we're going to get back in here and try and write some music.
Travis, do some tricks. Just like Marshall.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
I can barely play my instrument.
Okay, now I just need to do just hi-hat, bass drum, and snare drum.
Strat. Lyrics. Music. Magic. It's a beautiful thing, people. Let me tell you about the walls. We are walls to try and soundproof the house so the neighbor doesn't come back and complain. We had a little noise complaint, so we're building some walls to help contain the noise. Won't eliminate all of it, but it'll get rid of a lot of it. And we're going to draw and graffiti all over it, and then we're going to give the panels away at the end of the session.
Film it!
Fucking people, we
fight it! Film, kill them, Cheetah!
September morn, we danced until the night became a brand new day. Two lovers playing a scene from some romantic play. September morning still can make me feel that way. I want this record to go to strange places that we've never gone before. This is called cutting a vocal. Cutting a vocal. Take one.
Besides, like indecision to call you, to hear the voice of treason, will you come home and stop his pain tonight? And stop his pain tonight.
I lost my fucking leg
over there. The angel from my nightmare. The shadow in the background of the morgue. Give me a fucking pick, people.
Come on, what's up over there? What the fuck? Where's his finger coming from?
You see it? That's weird.
Dude, I'm writing some of the best fucking bass licks I've written in my career for this record, just so you guys know.
Hey, it sounds pretty cool, man. You should hear this shit. Don't leave.
You have a band here.
Side door band. I know what you mean, though. I know how you're like phrasing things. I know.
Right. Okay. Just trying to keep it fresh, you know.
Sounds fucking great, Hoppus.
Thank you.
Wait, is that a band, Hoppus?
And your laughter too. Come on, there we go. Celebrate our party with you. Come on now. Let's all celebrate and have a good time. Come on now.
Celebration!
I want to put together a little. That's the itch you just can't scratch. In company, this is the kind of itch you don't scratch around friends, except your closest, and you are my fucking closest, dude.
Boy, that sounds awesome. Even just like that.
If you do like that, Carlos, it goes, "I miss you, miss you, miss you."
Yeah.
Miss you.
That's why that sounded fucking cool too. That'd be really cool. Fuck, that's awesome. Alright, we just hit on something big.
Waste your time on me. I'm already the voice. I'm fucking the words up.
Just play the chorus over and over.
Oh, don't, wait.
I'll finish the second. I'll finish the second song. I'll fucking start this song. I'll do whatever. Whatever you guys feel like doing. Alright, he can make up a rad guitar part so if I can bring that all around.
It's obvious.
Shit, yeah.
That's how shit gets made.
Rap. You
wanna lay down? You wanna lay down again?
Shit, yeah.
Our record's called Did You Guys See That? And it'd be like a forest, like maybe a bear coming at you or something.
We just wrote the song, so we just talked about what parts would be in it, and then I just freestyled, like what I heard in my head, you know? We never played that song before. So that was me flowing.
That was amazing.
I was speaking with my drums.
Oh, that's good. This is good shit. Watch it.
Okay, let's start recording.
You have two changes, right?
What's that?
You have two different
changes. I just go G, G.
You have two different parts, though, right?
Yeah.
First, gentlemen, it must two.
This is my recording bass. This bass is called Lettuce. I recorded the entire Take Off Your Pants and Jacket album on this bass right here.
Start recording these songs for you, for you, for you, for you and your mom to listen to. For you, for you, for you and for you, and for your mom, because she likes to listen to.
You need to put a couple measures in the beginning and ask to go, count this, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Comes in here.
4 measures. I thought it was going to be like some weird thing because you were having us both count it, you know? It was going to be like something hard. It's 4 measures.
It's just the double check, you know?
Because I can't count. I never learned how to do it.
I'm gay. Don't judge.
My butt.
My butt. I'm good. I'm the one here.
Let's see your tattoos.
My what?
Your tattoos.
My tattoos? Oh. Diesel. These are my tattoos.
Best riff ever.
No, it's a song we have.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
It's a cool song.
Hello,
it takes about 3 days to write a song the way that we've been doing it. Oh my gosh.
That'd be dope, because I sing the first part, and Mark sings like a response.
Hurry up, come on.
Here's Cheetah's car.
Sit on it. Ride it. Ride it.
This new record is going to be one of the best records that you have ever heard.
Somebody tell me what group that is right there.
Buddy Holly.
No, that's for the website. Whoever can guess, tell me what that group is.
We demoed for about 2 months, and we're finished demoing. Well, actually, we're still demoing. We're still writing songs, but we're recording them for real as well. Things are very different already. As far as like sounds of drums, like big roomy drums, crazy parts. I'm here the whole time, like I'm not going nowhere. I usually record my drums and I break out, but this time I'm hanging out through the whole recording process, besides when I go on tour with the transplants.
16, I wanna be different. I'm holding this inside, aside from you. Should've got caught, should've got caught, should I?
Sometimes before I sing and play my guitar, I have to come out here and just sit here like this.
How many seas must a white dove sail before?
This is me just mentally preparing myself to sing a song today. It's beautiful. It's beautiful today. It's gonna be a great song. There's someone out there. Go, go. Oh, it's right there. We're close to the rooster. There's the dogs right there.
You guys gotta be quiet. We're recording a record right up there. You guys are too loud. Hey, you guys listen to me. Don't disrespect me. I'm here. I'm here just to talk to you guys. I'm not trying to.
There's someone here. Go.
I think this record is going to be a little bit more angry and a little bit more pissed off than the records we've done in the past. I just sense like, I just sense that really, that overwhelming emotion of terror and fear with this record.
Copy D's little puppy, copy D's little puppy, copy D's little puppy, pee on me, pee on me. Time to go record the Blink record. Copy D's little puppy, copy D's little puppy, copy D's little puppy, pee on me, pee on me.
Can you just give me some click? Is this the click for the outro? It's a little bit faster, right? All right.
Songs' names.
Right now, one song is called I Miss You, and the other one is called I'm Feeling This. I am feeling this. Not I'm feeling this. I am feeling this. Hey kids, don't play with guns. And don't play with matches. Stay off drugs and stay in school. Use your mind, not your fist. I want to go to Skywalker Ranch. I'm saying right now, I want to go to Skywalker Ranch and record there.
Skywalker Ranch?
Yeah. George Lucas, you might have heard
up in, like, San
you might have heard of a little film he did called Star Wars.
We've been in the studio now, January, February, all of March. So 3 whole months. Wait, were we here in December at all? We weren't, were we? No. So yeah, we've been here for 3 months. And we've got 2.5 songs done so far. it's a slow process, but it's come along. We've got some good songs to record. We got a lot of drums recorded. A lot of ideas. I like the way the songs are shaping up.
I'll take you over if you let me. I heard the fart. Who farted? Someone over there. Someone over there on camera farted.
That's right, I did.
Tidal waves, they rip right through me. Tears from eyes worn, cold and... The glowing sideburns light up on her. The glow inside burns light up on her.
It sounds like the glowing sideburns light up on her.
Should I change that?
No, you just have to pronounce
it. Does she have sideburns or not? In the song, it's okay. Pick me up now. I need you so.
I don't think we're going to get the studio work done in time at this house. I think we're going to have to switch, go someplace different in a month. But it might be cool, you know? Change the scenery, change the pace.
I'll try to kiss you if you let me. Let's do it again, dude.
Well, these things over here. This is also a very common flower in Southern California. This is the agapanthus. And it blooms in the spring. Blooms again in the late fall. It starts to come out when it's warmer. But these things are good. This part down here lasts all year, and then every now and then you get these shoots that come up and they flower, nice purple or white flowers. This over here, this is a calla lily.
A look in your eye makes me crazy. I feel the darkness break upon her. It's so fucking good. We don't need any more fucking songs. Just one. Just go, hey.
Here's the record.
You just go, you know what? You don't even want to hear any other things because this is so good. It's like, you can be like, you know what? I got enough good songs to last me a long time. This song might actually even replace sex. It's so good. I miss you, I miss you.
So far, and they are very, very close to being completed. Although today I thought that we had a song completely done, and then Jerry said, I don't really like the guitar on the verses, so we're going to go back and readdress that. Which is how we're really approaching this album, is we're not just going, you know, in a assembly line order. We're really trying to make sure each song is a good song, which is, I think, how records should always be done. I think each song should be trying to be a good song. But this is the first record we're going to try and do that on as Blink-182, is try and make each song good.
rather than as we did in the past, which is make none of the songs good at all. I think this time we're going to break out of that shell and try and make a good song.
God made one handsome devil there, didn't he?
All right.
He was like, I think I'm going to spend a little bit extra time on this art piece. And then he goes, he woke up one day and was so fucking bummed and made that.
Hi.
This is stupid, dude. This is easy. You guys, this is dumb. Okay, everyone, this is dumb.
Yeah.
This is easy, and it's dumb that I'm doing this. You guys, let's pull myself together. Come on, all of us.
There's some fucking math going on in there.
Wait, so Mark, what are you going to play? What's he gonna play on that last two bars when you just go ga-da-da? Is he just gonna go jump 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 jump?
I would just ring it out, Tom, maybe. Try that.
Just ring it out and start go That?
Shit, yeah, welcome to Fiji, people. I don't know, I have any idea what time it is. It's like really late over here, though, but we're so jet-lagged, we decided to start moving in. This place is sick. Right outside that door, there's like beach right out there. I don't know what the hell I'm doing in here. But we're here, ready to start recording.
We're about a little bit more than halfway through.
Peter's here to catch it all. Phil, what's up, Slavis?
What's happening?
How you doing, man?
Good. Nice to see you.
Good to see you.
Right now we're trying to find a, what are we trying to do right now?
Get a bass sound.
Get a bass sound. Right now we're trying to, figure out the settings on the compressor that's going to make the bass sound the absolute best that anything's ever sounded in the world.
Interesting bass line. It's so interesting because it's so fucking wrong. So wrong. Check him out, he's great. Check him out, he's great at what he does.
Do I drink coffee?
Do you want me to pick you up coffee? Do I drink coffee? Hey, can I pick you up something to drink? Do I fucking drink?
We're about to do a guitar part. Tom's about to record a lick unlike any other lick that's ever been recorded. Show him how it's gonna go, Tom. For real. Show him the real part that you're about to record.
This is my lick.
Show him the guitar part you're about to record.
Well, it is an adaptation of this. It started out like this. We
recorded two different tracks. One guitar goes. And then I'm going to do the high part separately. I don't know how it goes though, something like that. What do you want on that one? I'm coming in there. That's right. This guitar is not... Today is a day that every few seconds I will be thinking of a new chorus to fucking an old song. This is a song I am working on right now. Hopefully this will make it on the record. It's a riff that goes something like this. Anybody that's... Hit the cymbal as hard as you can. 15 times. It hurt. It was as loud as I thought it would be.
We're not in the same, we're in the same space that Tom is right now.
Yeah.
So we're trying to catch up to him.
Light me, light me. Hold you all night.
Been a great... Is that a camera? You guys got a camera over here? Hi! I'm Mark. Welcome to my couch. This is where I sit all day long. Hi! I'm Mark. Welcome to my couch. This is where I sit all day, every day, and do things like this.
Well, you do more than that.
I'm not... Don't interrupt me, dude. I'm in the moment. God, Cheetah. We're about to do a guitar part. Tom's about to record a lick unlike any other lick that's ever been recorded. Show him how it's gonna go, Tom. For real. Show him the real part that you're about to record.
This is my lick.
Show him the guitar part you're about to record.
Well, it is an adaptation of this. It started out like this. We recorded two different tracks. One guitar goes. And then I'm going to do the high part separately. I don't know how it goes though, something like that. How do you want that one? I'm coming in there. We're all on camera right now. Oh, I'm so fucking stressed. Watch this shit. That was the wrong note, too. Fuck. No more showing off for the camera. Here we go. Samuses, let my penis go. Awesome song there. In all seriousness, it's an awesome, awesome song. People are talking about it. People in Fiji love it. This shit. Oh, it was just getting to the good part where it ended.
What about with this?
Because I think it'd be rad to have your guitar riff in the very, very intro, because then when the song starts, it's like it carries into that part. It brings the two things together.
Let's do it.
What about with the switch, turning it as you're playing it, kind of.
Oh, I understand, dude. Trying to figure out these words, Cheetah. It's gonna go something like this. Now, I think that key right there. Now, I used to laugh, I used to cry, I used to feel the sadness.
Hey, I triple dog dare you to go down and just go to like an office building and rub your eye against all the elevator call buttons. Until you get pink eye.
Working hard today. We got a bunch more songs written since the last time you've been here. We're working on our, I think, 11th song right now. Today we'll be working on song 11. And I'm learning how to jump rope. Today we're working on song 11. And probably, I don't know, maybe 6 more weeks we'll be done with the record. Turn out good. All kinds of, I can't even jump rope anymore.
Help me, you are leaving us this test, leaving us to count on up and always count on our best guess. So easy, easy.
Let's do this. We're writing songs here. It's coming together, you know? We got song after song. What we're lacking right now is lyrics. That's what's lacking right now. We gotta sing some songs. We gotta write some words.
Used to laugh, used to smile. The sadness, death is painted with solution. Life's been so underrated. Help me out, cause I can't take it.
And then the one chorus will come in that's a little bit different. It's gonna go. That's what it's gonna be. The way it has to be for is what I'm saying. I'm still thinking about it.
Now, I used to laugh, I used to smile. Are you still here? This sadness, death, it's painted with solution. Life's been so underrated. Help me out, cause I can't take it. I can't take it.
What do you think about that shit? Wanna see the new Tom DeLonge guitar? Fucking awesome. Best looking guitar ever.
That's awesome.
Have you seen it yet?
No.
This is the shit. Except for that orange headstock.
Whatever, like you always write records like that. You just write exactly what you want to write, and I don't know, who cares, like if you're changing or people aren't ready for the change. Like, I think you need to teach people, you need to show people, and everyone needs to grow. So just do what you feel and write the record you want to write, you know.
I'm trying to write a bridge for one of the songs. There's some words in here somewhere. We'll see if this makes it on the actual record or not, but I have an idea in my head. It's something about
somebody who's drowning in the next room and the icy waters are closing in over their heads. And somewhere there's a lyric in that. I'm trying to figure out what it is for the bridge of this song.
This is all I got. I've been here for 40 days and 40 nights through the flood and all, and I got this. See this?
Read that to me.
It says, "Let's dance until I'm gone. I'm here, hold on to me. Goodbye, I'm leaving." This part is caca. Here, I'll draw a piece of caca. And there's like fumes come out the caca.
So what does that song mean?
The song is going to be about when you die and you just figured out you died and you're standing there looking at your lady and she's there and you're trying to say goodbye but it's too late. And you feel and you know she's right there, but she can't see you and she doesn't know you're there. And so it goes like this. It goes, "Let's dance until I'm gone. I'm here, hold on to me. Goodbye, I'm leaving." But that last part, "Goodbye, I'm leaving," isn't going to be there. It's going to be something better. I just don't know what it is. And I don't know how to find it. And I'm sick of fucking trying to figure it out.
Downtown San Diego today, taking pictures, scandalous for new press shots, publicity shots, and we're directly underneath the Coronado Bridge here, and that's pretty much it. We're taking pictures before we go into the studio, and the pictures are turning out really cool.
Right now Travis is in the internet cafe looking at scatlovers.com. It's a website that specializes in the art full eating of poop. Also, we're in San Diego taking photos for our new record. We're taking photos for our record. Very good photos. The only thing that's ruining the photos is that.
You guys got a camera over there? You guys got a camera over there?
Tom was just saying how...
You guys got a camera, yeah. You do have a camera right here. Hello. Hello.
Let me see your dick.
Hello. 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 That sounds good. Weird. That sounds cool. I like that. Sound report. We're in Los Angeles now, and we've been up here for the past week doing keyboards and doing some singing and actually doing about four more songs worth of drums. And we're doing such good work up here that we decided to stay up here. So we're gonna finish off the recording here, and that's what we're doing now. We're doing Travis is recording drums as we speak.
Yeah.
I'm about to record the last tracks of this record. We'll be right back. Cheetah to play a rock show. I had 2 hours sleep. The last show we played was the Punk Invasion. Is that what it's called? Yeah, that was the last show we played. And we got 3 rehearsals, playing a new song, and we're gonna go.
What new song are you guys playing?
We're playing a song called Go, or it's called Go for the time being, and then subject to change. But we're gonna go rock the Canadians and make them forget about the deadly disease that's taking over their country. Play a show a year ago. We practiced 3 times.
Are you nervous?
No, people are used to not being good.
Now we're going through songs, looking up those that are almost finished, but not all the way there yet. And so we're going through the song called Here's Your Letter. Listen to it, making sure everything's good.
Oh, I like that.
I know what'll make the verses badass.
Because you could have gone a million different ways. You could have gotten violent like I would have.
You're sick, boys! Destroy me, death!
And I got into a fight with a man who was selling candy that I did a solid for. Turned around to sign some stuff for some nice kids. He stole my backpack. I got into a little scuffle. Messed up my hand a little bit. And then Tom came. And now I'm eating banana.
The solid you did for the guy.
I bought a $1 bottle of water for $10 just to be nice to him. You know, he's getting ready to go to college or make something happen. He was very nice, I thought. And then I put my backpack down, got a marker, started signing stuff for these 2 little skateboarders. That motherfucker took my backpack and I got him, so it doesn't matter. But yeah, the good you do comes back to you.
I'll watch your every move. I know we'll never change.
Different Blink. I think at this time the songs still sound like Blink. We don't have any joke songs on this record, but yeah. We still have the sense of humor that we always have. Mm-hmm. And
what's the reason, you know, you change your attitude?
I don't know. I think that we're just growing as musicians, and we're trying to write different kinds of songs, and we listened to a lot of records while we were recording this album, and kind of drew from a lot of different influences. Yeah. And we talked about music and songs and songwriting a lot on this one. And we took our songwriting a lot more seriously on this record than we have on other records. And we always tried to write the best songs that we could.
Yeah.
But I think this is the time we just took it to took ourselves more seriously when we were in the studio. We just really wanted to push ourselves further this time and try and write the best songs we could.
Yeah.
And try and approach songs from a different angle. We didn't want to go into the studio and record the same album
that
we did last time. Mm-hmm. And we just wanted to see where we could take our music.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, well, we're going over to perform for American troops overseas, and we don't really get involved in the whole political side of things, whether or not we should have gone to war, whether or not whatever. We're not concerned about that. We're going over because these guys are over there, and they're putting their lives on the line. So we're going over to show support for the troops.
Made a new record, and now some people might want to talk to us, and now we are answering the same questions over and over again for the next 6 hours, for the next 2 weeks.
Getting the artwork together, starting to talk about what the single's going to be, starting to talk about the next video, starting the whole thing up. We got lots of plans.
This is for Alternative Press Magazine. Great music magazine. Go out and buy it. Thank you.
I think of the last record as kind of a transitional record. I think of that as the bridge between what Enema of the State was and what this record is. I think of Take It From Pants and Jacket as a record that kind of documents a transition in our band. You know, there's still very heavy elements of the band we were during Enema of the State, and I think that there's indications of what our band was to become on this record. Oh, chill, touch you.
I'm about to record the last tracks of this record.
Sex. You're never quite sure how to do it. You do it all the time.
No, it's like fucking, it's like discovering penicillin. It's like a wonderful accident. It's like something you don't expect to happen, but
kinda
all of a sudden
Mark,
one day there it is.
Kind of like Mark is a human being. It's just a wonderful accident. It was a total
wonderful accident.
It was a wonderful accident.
Walk in, turn to your left, and sit down. Everybody.
you got that? When you walk in to the seat, turn to your left. I need to sit down and hold. Got it?
Fell short this time.
Show me the breath you're for. I'm feeling it, show me the breath you're for. We're taking it way too slow. I'm feeling it.
thinking of you.
Thank you.
huge fans of Robert Smith.
Right.
Huge, gigantic fans of Robert Smith. We wrote a song, and it sounded, we were talking amongst ourselves saying, like, it'd be amazing if we could have someone like Robert Smith come in and do some stuff on this song. It turns out that one of our friends actually manages the Cure of the United States, and so we were talking to him, he contacted Robert Smith, we got in touch with them, he was into the idea, we sent him the song, he liked the song, he's working on it now.
Last night it came as a picture, covered with oceans and glowing from inside. This place was littered with evil, if you could imagine you'd forget it if you tried. Leave me, I failed this effort, I wrote a reminder, was something. I wanna suck it off. Oh, I'm sick of the boundaries. I miss you so bad. Or much.
Much.
Much? Should I come back? Should I come back? Should I? I feel alone and tired. Should I come back? Should I come back? Should I? This time I didn't want to. Should I come back?
Look what God did.
The concept for this video is that we are performing in a haunted house from the 1920s. That's the whole concept.
Okay.
Small vignettes here and there, very arty, very, not. It's not a narrative, it's not a linear narrative at all. It's like a lot of snapshots, a series of snapshots from different times, different locations, all centered around this haunted house in the 20s.
From my nightmare, the shadow in the background of the moor, the unsuspecting figure of darkness in the valley. We can.
Was the Tom super good? Look at my friend. Check it out, Tom. Looks good.
The concept for this video is that we are performing in a haunted house from the 1920s. Schrecker, Jonas Åkerlund.
My name is Jonas Åkerlund. I'm Swedish and I'm directing this music video for one of the greatest punk bands in the world, blink-182. Blink-182.
Blink-182. small vignettes here and there, very arty, very not. It's not a narrative. It's not a linear narrative at all. It's like a lot of snapshots, a series of snapshots from different times, different locations, all centered around this haunted house in the 20s.
The concept is some sort of like dark, gothic, 30s, silent movie, kind of like scratchy, girls making out, band in cigar bars and dressed in suits, black and white, really cool punk video.
I'm Craig Owens, I'm the first assistant director on the Blink-182 video with Jonas Åkerlund. And we're shooting in this lovely house in the Hollywood Hills and getting ready to do band performance.
This is the new Blink.
You might have remembered us. Megan, this is the new one. See?
I'm not exactly sure what we're doing to my hair right now. I think we're going to make it look like it's a haircut from the 1920s. It's going to set the new trend. People are going to be wearing their hair like this. How are we doing my hair exactly? Well, like, what would you call this? Check this out. Check this out, because everyone's going to start doing this now. Oh, wow. Small vignettes here and there.
Girls making out.
Shoot some little vignettes with various girls in various rooms of the house here. Okay, so we're moving down.
Yep.
Okay, and Cameron's moving.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Good to meet you.
So,
Bye.
The concept for this video is that we are performing in a haunted house from the 1920s. Director, Jonas Åkerlund.
My name is Jonas Åkerlund. I'm Swedish and I'm directing this music video for one of the greatest punk bands in the world, Blink-182. Blink-182.
Small vignettes here and there, very arty, very, not. It's not a narrative, it's not a linear narrative at all, it's like a lot of snapshots, a series of snapshots from different times, different locations, all centered around this haunted house in the 20s.
The concept is some sort of like dark, gothic, 30s, silent movie, kind of like scratchy. Girls making out, band in cigar bars and dressed in suits, black and white, really cool punk video.
I'm Craig Owens, I'm the first assistant director on the Blink-182 video with Jonas Åkerlund. And we're shooting in this lovely house in the Hollywood Hills and getting ready to do band performance.
This is the new Blink.
might have remembered us. Hey kid, this is the new one. See?
I'm not exactly sure what we're doing to my hair right now. I think we're gonna make it look like it's a haircut from the 1920s. It's gonna set the new trend. People are gonna be wearing their hair like this. How are we doing my hair exactly? Well, like, what would you call this? Check this out. Check this out, because everyone's gonna start doing this now.
Oh, wow.
Small vignettes here and there.
Girls making out.
Shoot some little vignettes with various girls in various rooms of the house here.
Okay, so we're moving down.
Yep.
Okay, and Cameron's moving.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you so much. Good to meet you. Song's working. Listen, pay attention.
Your time on me, you're already the voice inside my head.
Nice.
Was that it?
It's good and loose, man. I like it.
Let's hear that shit.
Whoa.
even just like that.
If you do it like that, cause so goes, I miss you, miss you, miss
yeah.
you.
Yeah. That's how that sounded fucking cool too. That'd be really cool. Fuck, that's awesome. Alright, we just hit on something big.
Voice inside.
I have to go up on voice.
Voice inside
my head.
Voice inside my head.
Samuel, you're already the voice.
Voice inside.
But I have to go up from already, right?
You're already the voice.
No, yeah.
It's a higher note than already.
Goes. Don't waste your time on me, you're already the voice.
The voice inside my head. The voice inside my head.
Anything to dry myself off with.
You want a fan?
Probably. Yeah, because I can't like
You'll pick up, well it might get picked up in
Take hard off. That was really good, but I want to do one thing different. Yeah. Yeah, it's so hot. Can we turn the air conditioner or something?
I'll see if I can find it.
It's right there.
Oh, okay.
Nice. It's really hard. I'm not playing along to anything.
You're not?
No.
I thought you were playing along.
Uh-uh. I'm just playing by myself, and then they'll go and put stuff on it, you know? Yo, Carla. Yeah, this is the last one.
Right to your right?
No, starting with my right. Right?
That's I'm
my
on left. Right
Why
as
would
well.
You skip me?
Because he's starting around going like circles.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry.
Gotcha.
He's going counterclockwise.
To my extreme right, this is Chris Georgian. He works at our management company.
A good man. Hey.
Everyone.
Hey. Hey. Oh, we Cheetah. This is Cheetah. He's a good man.
Key to the city.
He's a good
this
man.
This is Darren Wolf. He's artist development. Do you guys make records at all, or is it all CDs?
Tape. All CDs.
All CDs and occasional cassettes?
Occasional vinyl. Yeah, no cassettes.
My name's Mark Hoppus. I perform with blink-182. This is Kristen Warden. Which do you prefer, Warden or Harris at this point?
Whichever you
Kristen
want.
Warden Harris.
Interesting.
Kristen Warden Harris. She also works in our management company. And this is Rick DeVoe, founder and president of Rick DeVoe Management.
Rick DeVoe has what it takes to win.
could got wet.
The other day, I've been wearing these pants for 3 weeks now straight, single day, pretty much.
Can test that.
And the other day, about 2 weeks ago, I was coming back and I got coffee for everybody, and we hit this bump, and this iced latte thing spilled half of it over my entire pants. I spilled smoothie on it, all kinds of stuff, and I still have yet to wash them.
We can do a third track and just go on, just letting one ring out. That sounds fucking cool.
Yes, it would.
Cause it'll sound
all
like,
those notes will ring out together, right? There won't be any rubs.
No, they're all
one holds on that E.
They're all E's. It's like all like harmonics of each other. Let's see, I'm ready. I need to play it again because I figured out some. There's a little thing here. There's a perfect spot for me to do some little fucking. Just like a little bit of that in there.
Okay, dude, go for it. The bridge that was different. Like we picked it different.
Bridge ahead.
are performing in this room. That's the shot that we're about to do right now. They've spent a couple days decorating this room, and now we are going to do the performance.
Hey, this is Scandalous, Esteban Oriol. He's the new director of our video. He did our CD-ROM, and he's the absolute shit. He's the best video director in the world, and he's doing our next video. You don't know what you're about to see.
We're here right now, about to do a video for Blink called Down. It's the third single. And basically, we're going to do the performance section right now, because the band just is letting me do my own thing as far as the rest of the video. They just want a montage of imagery and stuff like that, my style. And they just want to do the performance here. So we dressed it up a little bit for them, and we're getting into, you know, the party scene later on. And then tomorrow we're going to do a car chase.
We're here today to shoot the video for our new single called Down. And we'll check it out. I don't know what else you want to say.
Hey, this is Scandalous, Esteban Oriol. He's the new director of our video. He did our CD-ROM, and he's the absolute shit. He's the best video director in the world, and he's doing our next video. You don't know what you're about to see.
This is it. Here we go.
How's the song go?
Thank you.
look to the screens for a second. Nate, if you'd please help me out. Call our friend Chris Georgian. His phone number is 760-644-1206. This is a picture of him yesterday. He got stranded in a cornfield in Phoenix, Arizona, and had to run naked across the freeway. Give it up for my good friend Chris.
We left him naked in Phoenix. It was funny. We took a photo.
And now, watch in confusion and amazement as Tom begins the next song, and it goes like this.
Okay, fine. We're in Ohio. Still.
One step beyond!
You teach them well and you let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside.
There's a sense of pride.
Make it easier.
Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be.
Thank you.
imagine, like, dawn on the water. It's dark, stormy. You see lightning bolts in the background. The clouds light up. The sky erupts in flashes of white light. And through the mist comes the most harried pirate ship you've ever seen. The most rapscallion scoundrels you've ever encountered in your life. And you hear this coming from their boat.
That's good shit.
That's pretty cool. I like that.
If we can play it right, I forgot how to play it. Okay, do it again. One, two, three, go. Sounds cooler than the other thing.
Yeah, cooler than the other thing.
Yeah.
Seriously. It's a little bit better.
Seriously. It's okay.
Wait, that's so good.
No, seriously.
Okay, so we'll probably just...
It's okay.
That's damn average, right, you know. Warlock. Which section do you want to record this over?
This is all the shit that's going to end up. Like, all the serious recording and all the, like, what are we going to do here? How can we make this interesting? How can we make this a better record?
So you just want
and to- all they're gonna put on there is me going, "No, sure is fun."
I feel alone and tired. Should I come back? Should I come back? Should I? This time I didn't want to. Should I come back? Back? Should I? I feel alone and tired. Should I come back? Should I come back? Should I? I hope I won't forget you.
See a transvestite?
My name is Mark. I fuck.
Thank you.
she a transvestite?
My name is Mark. I fuck.